What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more Smashing Pumpkins. Now, it's been a couple months, man. I'm sorry about that. It's been a while since I last reacted to them. Today in this video, I'll be reacting to their song called Today. All right, now this is a song that you guys voted on in that poll, and surprisingly, Smashing Pumpkins, they destroyed that poll. Like, you guys wanted to see them out of all the other choices. I forgot what were the other choices in that poll. It was Bush, Sugar, okay. Yeah, Smashing Pumpkins won by 34%. So yeah, we're gonna be reacting to them. I got the song pulled up. Only song I've heard from them is 1979. Super great song, man. That beat was insane. You know, it's still stuck in my head even thinking about the song. Let's see what this one brings, man. The Smashing Pumpkins, Today. Let's check it out. Oh my gosh. Like, he's tripping. Ooh. That electric guitar drum came in heavy. He wants to get laid or he wants love. So he's basically saying, you know, today's a good day. Today's the day I finally get to see my angel. You know, I get to, like, cleanse these deep thoughts. Because you guys seen the type of thoughts that he had, you know. He's imagining, like, what he's going to do when he sees a girl. You know, he had all those couples kissing. Like, he's like, yeah, today's the day. You know, he's finally happy. He's going to drive, like, he's going to see his angel. And then he's going to get what he wants. I like how in those parts, like, they make them, they lower the voice a bit, and he made it more, like, a level that, of, like, how me and you would, like, conversate with each other, like, at a lower level, you know. I think that makes it more, you know, he brought down, it makes it more, what's the word I'm looking for, man? I don't know, it makes it more human, you know, of how you would be if that was you, you know. Excited for it, excited for the world, you know, that's how you would sound. And then in the parts where he just, like, describing it, like, you know, they raised it back up a bit. I really like what the band member is doing, the drummer. I really like what he got going on, but the guitar work in this is nice, man. They got an electric guitar, but I think they're also making it, like, slide, You know, they also got in this slide towards the end of the choruses. The beat is great, man. I like how in the parts they got the low parts, and they got like the higher parts that really like when they really like amped it up. But yeah, the beat is great so far, man. Definitely. So I want to see what's gonna happen towards the end. That's what I'm waiting for. But yeah, today's a good day, man. You know, in the parts where he's singing on a lower tone, you know, the song kind of feels like nostalgic in a bit. You know, like definitely one that, you know, wake up in the morning and then you hear like, "Today is a good day," or you're driving down the road and you hear this song. You know, those parts just feel like super nostalgic for some reason. But we're gonna run it back a little bit, man, and we can get back to this song. I'm gonna see. I want to wait to the end and see what happens. Drummer going hard, man. Yeah, you gotta credit those songs, man. That slide that I'm talking about. I said it took off for this truck. Wasn't the ending I was expecting? Yeah, was it? I thought that he was gonna be one of the ones getting laid, man. Hold on, that didn't end up happening though. Well, not the ending I was expecting, but. You know, basically he was saying in the song, you know, today's the greatest day, you know. So he gonna live it up in today, you know, he can't wait till tomorrow. He's gonna enjoy himself today. You know, he went on a joyride. And he just lived it up, man. It seemed like he had a good day. He made the best of his day. But I think what this band got right in this, like the beat, you know, I think the drum work in this song was excellent. I really enjoyed the guitar work in this song too. But yeah, the song felt super nostalgic for some reason. I don't know why. But yeah. I don't know how to break this one down, man. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. Let me hear what you decipher from this song or these lyrics. I would have to like pull the lyrics up. But yeah, let me hear your thoughts on this. If you got any more Smashing Pumpkins you'd like me to react to next, just let me know down below in the comment section. And if this is your first time here, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you never miss another upload from me. Don't forget to leave a like on the video, guys. Share this video. Greatly helps out a lot. And yeah, follow me on my socials. I have it linked below in the description box. I also have it up here for you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one, man. Today's a good day. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?